YouTube. It's been a really long time. Again, as usual. Anyway, I've actually only got, like, maybe an hour and a half before people start coming home, so I'm gonna try to get through this really quick. And it's actually a really, really simple thing, because it's rare that I actually wear makeup, much less that I actually spend a lot of time on it. So this is, like, takes me between, like, 5 and 10 minutes. Like, it's super, super easy, cute. I think it's cute. In fact, that does save me a lot of time. Makes it even, even better. So, I'm going to, what is this? Start with the Glam Nudes. Excuse me. Eyeshadow palette that I found. I think I got this at Walmart for, like, I think it was, like, $5. So, I like it. It's actually a pretty good eyeshadows. I'm just gonna take this one right here. I'm just gonna put it in my crease. And I know I'm not looking up here a lot. I'm looking in the mirror so I can actually see what I'm doing, because I'm trying to look in the camera. I see nothing. I just see a lens. So, I don't think this isn't what I've been using for that. That's not the right brush. I gotta find one. Here it is. Can't believe I actually did that. It's completely. Okay. Anyway. It's just like a. Some kind of pencil brush, I guess. I don't even know what it's called. And it's put in the cups. And it's on the other side. I was actually going to try to do this. I was going to try to do it a couple days ago, and then I ended up actually kind of being sick, so I didn't really do anything that day. Except lay in bed and watch movies. I actually found Psycho on DVD at Walmart the other day. And I bought it and I watched it, because I don't know why I like that movie. Like, it's old. It's black and white, but it's one of my favorite movies. Alright, good enough. And then, I'm also just going to go in with the color right above it, this one. I'm going to put in my, like, outer corner. Outer V, outer corner. Oh, look. I'm trying to do this fast, so it's coming out really bad this time. Oh, I'm gonna have to get another brush probably. It usually looks a lot better, but I'm in a hurry right now, so. I don't know what it was. I'm just gonna kind of wipe that brush off and just go in with it clean and. My makeup, never perfect. Yeah. I ain't got all the time for that. But, I mean, to me, my stuff doesn't really look that awful. So. And then I'm going to go in with the CoverGirl True Naked Jewels palette. And I'm just going to take this really pale white shimmering. Hang on. I think I know what it's called. I think it's Pearl. I'm going to take that on this eyeshadow brush. Take it. And I'm just going to put it all over the lid. And just like that. This, I think I'm losing my voice. Okay. One eye looks better than the other, but. And then I'm going to go back into that Glam Nudes palette and the sparkly gold color I put in my outer corner. I'm just going to put back on this brush and just take it under my lower lash line. Ow. Ow. gets when it gets in your eyeball like that. Oh my gosh. Okay. Like that. Like that. It's not coming out really good because I'm in a hurry right now, so. Oh well. Whatever. And then I'm going to take the, what is this, the CoverGirl Clean Invisible Concealer in Fair. I'm just going to put it there. And then, I want this brush off because I accidentally used it. Okay, so the first, like, pencil brush thing I was trying to use that I shouldn't. It's actually supposed to be a pointed concealer brush. So I'm just going to use this to kind of blend that in. I actually like this concealer. Because I actually bought another one that was, it's another CoverGirl, I can't remember exactly what it's called. But it's supposed to kind of go with like the BB cream they came out with. And I don't like it because it doesn't cover anything, it just is really bright. And that's not what I wanted. Like, I did not buy it for it to be bright, I bought it to hide my dark circles. But I never ever seem to be able to get rid of, so. Good enough. And I'm going to go with the CoverGirl Clean Powder Foundation in Ivory. Yeah, Ivory. And I'm just going to take a little bit of that on here. Put it. I kind of try to set the concealer. Tongue tied today, apparently. And I'm going to go in with my powder brush. I'm going to put this all over. Not a lot, just yeah. Poor Melody. I don't really see that makes a lot of difference, but okay, good enough. And then we're going to go in with the Smashbox Full Exposure Mascara. This is probably going to be really interesting. Eyeshadow again. Oh. I also wear glasses, so a lot of this isn't really seen that well, so that's another reason I don't really care. So, and I'm going to go in with the CoverGirl Professional Super Thick Lash. Put that on over top of the Smashbox. I actually wore this makeup the other day, and I actually had a couple people compliment me on it. I'm like, oh, that's really pretty. Thanks, it took like 5 minutes. And then I'm also going to go in with the e.l.f. Goodness. E.l.f. highlighter in Moonlight Pearls. It's kind of gold. I don't know how you see that, but. It stays on my finger better than it does go on my hand. Anyway, I'm just going to go with some kind of foundation brush and just put a little bit of it on my cheekbone. And it's one of those things, like, to me, it's hard to see it. But I don't wear it where it's, like, blinding or whatever, like, a lot of people do. I don't. Especially because I'm not really wearing that much makeup anyway, so. I'm okay with it being more subtle. And then I'm just going to go in with my powder brush, some powder, and just kind of try to tone it down. Okay. Sometimes I'll put it like up here, down my nose, my cupid's bow, part of my chin, but I just don't really feel like day today. My mascara is going everywhere. So I'm just gonna go with the Wet n Wild Mega Slick Gloss in Bronzeberry. I think this is the one I was wearing the other day. Can't fully remember. Yeah, I think this is it. One thing I really like about these lip glosses is that they don't really... Actually, this is the one I was wearing. Some body. Hang on. I don't think this is the one I was wearing. I think I was actually wearing this. I really can't even remember, but they're pretty similar. This is the one that's on my lip now, and this is this one. But they are pretty similar. So, here we go. This might have been it. I can't remember. I didn't pick it up the other day, so. Why won't my top go on? I broke it. Okay. So, that is pretty much it. Like, how long is this video? Like, 11 minutes. So, yeah, that's about like, it probably takes me about 10 minutes to do this, depending on the day and how much I actually care. And, like, some days I don't do, like, the face part, I just do the eyes. So, it's basically a quick 5 to 10 minute, easy, simple, cute makeup look. So, yeah, I'm gonna like this because I can't actually. I still can't see. Anyway. So. There's that. And there's actually a couple more videos I do want to do. It's just hard for me to find the time where no one's home, where I don't have anything else to do. Because usually I've got me to be cleaning up the house, or I just don't feel like doing anything. So hopefully I will be able to do a few more here in the next couple weeks. I'm really hoping. Anyway. Bye.